Here I'm asked to divide 1 by the complex number 4 minus 3i. Now the technique here is to multiply numerator and denominator by the conjugate. In this case, the conjugate is 4 plus 3i. Now be sure to multiply the exact same thing times the numerator so that you don't really change the problem. In this case, on the numerator, 1 times that is just 4 plus 3i. And in the denominator, we have to distribute. So 4 times 4 is 16. 4 times 3i is plus 12i. Negative 3i times 4 is minus 12i. And negative 3i times 3i is minus 9i squared. Okay, when you multiply by the conjugate, this will always happen. We have plus 12i minus 12i adds to 0. And that leaves us with, in the denominator, 16 minus 9 times I squared. Now I'm going to replace I squared with negative 1. Okay, so 4 plus 3i divided by 16 plus 9. Okay, notice no more imaginary unit in the denominator. That's the goal. Okay, so this equals 4 plus 3i over 25. Now you might be able to leave your answer there, or the book might want you to go the extra step and make it look like a standard complex number, 4 over 25 plus 3 over 25i. A lot of times they want your complex numbers to look like a plus bi. So that's why they have you to go the extra step.